Training, boys, but that's nothing compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
Then no problem. We got the moves, eh, Jack? We'd love to stay in chat, Big Green, but we're itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine, fine. Adventure away, then. And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? My darn green eco-collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you? Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there.
Now, all of you,
get out of here!
Monsters patrolling the ocean took a bite out of me fishing rig, and now they're gobbling up me catch!
No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power set if you can catch 200 pounds of them critters. And then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island.
You want to try the challenge? There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch.
Here comes a big one!
Thank you.
steady, boy. Hold steady! Here comes a big one. You did it! You caught 200 pounds of fish.
Not bad for a couple of landlubbers.
Here's the power cell I promised. And you can use my boat at the village dock whenever you like.
Yeah! 20 cells needed to power my heat shield. Now be careful. The shield will only protect your zoomer till it reaches 500 degrees, so try to keep her cool. Flying over open lava will definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning molten metal over?
The fire canyon gets pretty hot, so keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop the shield's temperature quickly. Oh, and when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Blue Sage's lab. Then we'll be able to teleport over and meet you. Good luck!
Yeah! Thank you. Yeah! Come on.
Okay, fine. We'll save the world. But do it quickly before I change my mind.